Hello students, how are you? This is your Ramna teacher. I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to discuss about plants. Children, why we are learn about plants? Because plants are useful to us in many ways. They give us food, they give us oxygen, shade, wood, etc. Let's we know about the some of the fruit bearing plants. Pomegranate, mango, grapes, guava, etc. are the some of the examples for fruit bearing plants. These fruits contain many nutritive values. Let's we see some of the examples for vegetable bearing plants. Vegetable bearing plants examples are tomato, brinjal, beans, ridge gourd or angular gourd, bottle gourd, snake gourd, gherkins, lady's fingers, cucumber, pumpkin, bitter gourd, drumsticks, chilies are the some of the examples for vegetable bearing plants. Okay children, now we are going to discuss about flower bearing plants. Some plants gives us flowers. Flowers are also very useful to us. Some people earn money by selling flowers for their livelihood. Let's we see some of the examples for the flower bearing plants. Flower bearing plants are jasmine, marigold, firecrackers are cassandra, tulips, chrysanthemum, water lily, roses, hibiscus, sunflower are the some of the examples for flower bearing plants. Plants have some medicinal values also. That medicinal values cure the natural diseases like cold, cough and common fever, etc. At first we are going to discuss about the neem. Neem has very alphabet, high fever remedy, mosquito repellent, get rid of the intestinal worms and echidna and psoriasis relief. These are the benefits of neem. Next plant is basil. And basil or tulsi for dental health and treating the skin diseases and antioxidants and relieving from the fever and cold and heart health. These are the benefits of tulsi leaves or basil leaves. Now we are going to discuss about the medicinal benefits of lavender oil. It reduces the anxiety and heals the bones and improves the sleep and slows hanging and elevates the headache, improve the eczema and reduce the ache and scarring. And next we are going to discuss about the benefits of mint leaves. Benefits of mint leaves: respiratory health and sinus care and relief from allergy and relief from muscle pains, and improves sleep, etc. are the benefits of mint leaves. Okay, children, now we are going to discuss about the wood giving plants. Children, do you know plants gives us wood? With the help of the wood, we prepare wooden furniture like wooden doors, wooden tables, etc. Let's see some of the examples are wooden giving plants. Bamboo sticks, clone eucalyptus or jamail, bamboos, teak, palm tree and coconut. These are the some of the examples for wood giving plants. Okay, children, plants give us shade also. In summer season, when we go to long journey, we sit under the shade of the plants. Let's we see some of the examples for shade giving plants also. Banyan tree, neem tree, peepal tree and Ashoka tree. These trees are planted by King Ashoka both sides of the road. These are some examples for shade giving plants, trees. Okay, children, plants gives us oxygen. That oxygen helps to respiration process. We absorb the oxygen and we release the carbon dioxide. Plants absorb that we relieved carbon dioxide and gives us oxygen. Let's see some examples. Peepal tree, it relieves 24 hours oxygen for us. And basil tree also leave 24 hours oxygen. And aloe vera and some of the indoor plants give oxygen to us. Okay, children, let's we recall the uses of the plants. Plants gives us food and flowers and wood and shade and oxygen. These are the some of the uses of the plants. So we should plant the plants, but we should not cut. We should respect the plants. Okay, children, today homework is write about the uses of plants along with different examples.